Great job, Zero.
Huh?
Zero, have you forgotten already? I'm Palette. This here is Layer. We're the new navigators here. Don't forget about us. Layer wanted to talk to you and waited here the whole time for your return. Right, Layer?
Oh, sorry. Anyway, what is it, Layer?
I did some research, but I'm unable to determine Lumine's location. Anyway, that's all.
Well, no matter what the Mavericks are up to, looks like I'll have to stop them.
Got this one!
Here we go!
I'll give it a shot.
Dark Mantis.
If you're detected by the security system, patrol droids will be dispatched. Be very careful and try not to get caught in there. Zero, can you hear me? X, can you hear me? Zero, can you hear me?
Vile, what do you plan to do with the elevator and Lumine?
Lumine? Don't worry, we're taking very good care of him. The orbital elevator is too important to us to hurt the one who operates it.
That toy's a little too complicated for Mavericks like you, Vile.
How I've missed you, Zero. What do you say we have a little fun and make the most of this reunion?
it to me. Go for it! Run! Can't move! Let's switch! Your turn! Leave it to me!
Weak enemy attacks. Equip this new ability and board the capsule, X. I hope this is the last time we need to use weapons of war like this, X. I really...
Good luck! Here I come!
Zero, can you hear me?
Warning.
Whoa, get a load of this guy. You're Zero, right?
If you really knew me, you'd be shaking in your boots right about now, Maverick.
We new generation Reploids are designed so that we can't go, Maverick, kid.
That may be, but you've pulled it off somehow, because what I'm staring at right now is a Maverick.
You old-style Reploids really don't understand a thing, do ya?
Leave it to me!
That looked like a hard fight, but there was never any doubt that you'd come out on top.